have a guest in reception.
I'm on my way.
Oh. Hello.
Lane. You're looking well.
This is, unexpected. Have you brought Nigel?
No, I haven't.
Good morning, Lane. That's quite a reception.
John Gibbons, George Casey, this is Robert Price, my father.
Hello. Sir? Laurel will show you inside.
Pleasure to meet you.
I'm here to bring you home.
This was not the arrangement.
Rebecca doesn't want to see you unless you're in London.
But Nigel does.
I'm here to bring you home. I'll be at the Warwick until Friday. That should be ample time.
Well, there's no reason to stay then. Well, I suppose we should at least dine together. Have you plans for this evening?
I do now.
I guess we're just a little confused about what it is we're selling.
Senator Murphy would be appreciative if voters were very aware of the hundreds of millions of dollars he's brought to California.
North American Aviation is a friend to Anaheim.
Pork is only half of it. The guidance and control systems in the Minuteman II have significant civilian potential. United, TWA, American, they're gonna want this.
So you never have to say the word bomb, right? That's good.
Gentlemen. Don't get up.
How would you feel about avoiding the idea of defense altogether?
If you think that's best. We'd prefer something more comprehensive, though. Defense, cutting-edge technology, and, of course, the moon.
We got a 60% bump in our advertising budget to $4 million.
I assume this means television.
We're taking this very seriously.
And so are we. We see this as the beginning of a new era in the relationship between North American Aviation and Sterling Cooper Draper Price. Huh?
There'll be fewer black bars as the process moves forward.
Gibby. Don. George. Good to see you both again.
Likewise.
I should get on a plane to the coast immediately.
Why? I thought we were talking about Meet the Press. I don't see Minuteman missiles breaking up the hillbillies.
I have to go anyway.
Well, give me those tickets before you go anywhere.
Don't worry. They're coming.
I'm not worried. Not in the slightest.
My father has come to visit. I wonder if you might join us for dinner this evening.
I may have plans.
I'd consider it a personal favor.